Our next contestant says that he lived a thug life prior to 2005, but his growing faith has prompted him to turn his life around. Put your hands together for Danny Fortune.
Hello, Apollo.
The way things work themselves out, and so emotional once you know what it's all about, hey. And so undesirable for us to be apart. I never would have made it very far, 'cause you know. Dream come true.